It's kind of like art class because they're making a lot of things using their hands. If they are not real good at using their hands, they're going to learn because this class is very much hands-on, making things, making models, mixing cements, placing dental sealants on the teeth, among other things.
Class runs basically, it's kind of a hybrid. We do a lot of online homework through videos and PowerPoint, and then we come to the class already prepared, most of us. And then we basically do our instructional videos, put it to work, and see what it really looks like hands-on.
I really like that we have a mentor system, so when the new juniors come in, we'll be their bigs, and so they'll be like our little sisters or brothers. I think that's a really good system, so I can kind of help them prepare for what is coming and what to expect, because the first year can be a little bit overwhelming. There's just so much to learn.
It's just laid back. There's a lot of different things going on at all times. Everybody works at a different pace, so you have a lot of activity going on, and I enjoy the hands-on interaction with the students. It's just a lot of fun.